Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin from Monday, April 15th. I'm Owen DeFish Newman.
And I'm Jude the Crustacean Duristanti.
Hey, freshmen and sophomores. Tonight at midnight, voting for class representatives for student council will close. Be sure to go to the shared drive to cast your vote today. Who do you want to represent you at MHS? And attention APUSH students, there will be an after-school review session on Wednesday, April 17th from 2:30 to 3:15 in room 2219. If you have any questions, please let Ms. Vlegels know.
And hey, Medina, Fellowship of Christian Students is so proud to welcome Leah Miko, three-time Olympic gold medalist, to speak at Medina High School this Thursday after school. Come to hear about her journey in the Olympics and how to become your best in all you can do. City Barbecue will be catering for all attendees, and there will be games, gift card giveaways, and so much more. If you're interested, come to the Middle Auditorium on Thursday, April 18th, after school until 3:30. Anyone and everyone will be welcome to attend. See you there, Medina.
And Outdoors Club.
Outdoors Club will be having a meeting on Wednesday, April 17th. This meeting is located in Mr. Harris's room in 2202. We hope to see you there.
All right, Medina, we're going to switch gears here. We have a nice little video from Zach. As the year winds down, there's only a few Tuesdays and Thursdays left, meaning there's only a few chances to get yourself to the Buzz Cafe and get a nice treat. Let's go to Zach's news package here. Let's hear a little bit about the Buzz Cafe workers and what they do.
Hey everyone, we're here to learn about the Buzz Cafe, but what exactly makes the Buzz so special? We've decided to find out.
The Buzz Cafe is Medina High School's one-stop shop for puppy chow, iced coffee, and home-baked cookies, but it is also a wonderful workplace for many MHS students in special education. According to Ms. Kearney, who is an interventional specialist here at the high school, the students learn several communication skills to make sure that they are ready for when they talk to a customer or to others at the Buzz.
So our students learn a lot of vocational skills, so they're preparing for on-the-job activities. So they're learning money skills, they're learning communication skills with their customers, and they're also learning just following directions and flexibility within the environment, because things change often in the Buzz Cafe, and so they're able to work around that and practice those skills as well.
The love that every student has for their job truly shines through in their work. It was a joy to witness their kind, giving attitudes in serving every customer who was lucky enough to stop by for a quick snack. And the Buzz Cafe workers love all aspects of their jobs that they do.
I love making coffee. I like taking orders. I like giving an M&M cookie to my brother.
The cash register orders in the Buzz Cart. I love taking Puppy Chow home to my dad.
Cookies are not the only thing the Buzz Cafe workers make. They also make great memories as well. Ms. Klingshern, who was another interventional specialist here at the high school, is able to share some of her favorite memories with us.
Oh gosh, I have a lot of memories, and it's too many to talk about, but I love the interaction that the school gives our students, and recognizing them in the hall is probably one of my favorite things.
You can stop by the Buzz any Tuesday or Thursday during second and third period. If you do, make sure to be kind, be patient, and share a smile, because that is what the Buzz is all about. Reporting for MHSTV, I'm Zach Marinas.
Thank you, Zach, for that amazing video. And thank you to all the hardworking Buzz Cafe workers. I'll have to stop there before the end of the year. And sports update. Varsity Boys Rugby beat Dayton Northern First, 31-0. Tennis and baseball both play Strongsville tonight. Varsity softball players play against Shaker Heights, and JV softball plays at Mayfield. Good luck, bees.
And now for today's birthdays, we have Claire Baxendale,
Nicholas Bowman,
Braden Howells,
Mark Jones,
Eve Linden,
Megan Murphy,
and Jaden Sipsock.
Happy birthday.
And today's lunch is chicken and waffles,
assorted fruits,
hash brown potato patty,
vegetable choice,
100% fruit juice,
and milk.
And the soup of the day is chicken noodle soup. Remember, Medina, to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready. Make it a mindful Monday, Medina.